Hey yo, what's going on everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today we are reacting to Eminem Gnat. And you know what? Let's just get straight into this and see what he's popping with.
They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Tracked it with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human.
Like, it starts with COVID. You get a bite off of that. Okay, I see you.
That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Mike Pence will get killed. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed.
Alright, everything about that was fucking fire and on point. In fact, we've got to run it back, you know? 38 seconds in and he spit at least 100 bars. It's not fast, but you know, a lot of bars. It's definitely a lot of bars. But it's penmanship. Sometimes, you know, that fucking wordplay there. You know?
Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting.
He's basically saying, you know, all my shit's fire. I think that's what he's saying there, alright.
Killed. Yeah, and I'm still ride or die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike, pick it off. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
Yeah.
Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. A mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Mike. Bitch, you still on my dick or nah? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm
bitch, fast suck your wife is a straw. Damn, Eminem, you don't have to do like that, man.
And rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or nah? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Tracked it with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah, yeah. Got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing.
Yeah. I'm sorry, y'all.
It's like trying to fight up a gnat. Yeah. Yeah. NDA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing.
Again, he's saying yeah. Shit.
Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This
Yeah, that football mask thing, I think that's like a, well, not football mask, back up 15 yards, he's Ryan's called for a face mask. I think that's American fucking, like, rugby football, what you fucking call it over there. Something like that.
Another 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me, metaphorically. Damn. Them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme.
Wait. Right there, I don't know if you can see it, by his feet. Miracle Lemonade cans. I remember him having them out.
Who knows when it's night Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed, for some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. Yeah. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me volume like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight in my side mirror. Every year you drop the hair trigger whenever I get an idea. Like, fuck. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip. loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Still totally inappropriate.
My god, I can already tell the beat switching, but three. I think that's three beat switches he's done. Obviously, the first one was a natural one, he was, you know, normal. Then the one he just had was normal. Well, not normal, it's different, obviously. But I think the one he's going to now, let's listen to it, hang on.
Opiate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little coding of the odium. Whoa, everything is slow, I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. Whoa, everything is slow, I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG, I'm like the goat here to get your goat podium. Bitch, your throat holy, camolium. In a zone with the shit I'm on, get emodium in a commode. Because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. With no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with.
Hang on. Hang on. Toe ring? Hang on. Something don't add up. I say, hold on. Wait a minute. Something don't add up. Some weird shit's going on, right?
Camolium in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. With no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her. So I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit her with the motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in a liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money because I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be stopping like 100 mile an hour. Never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it because these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
Alright, that was Eminem Gnat. And that was actually good. For a song I heard for a very long time, that was actually fucking nice. Alright, well, that's been that video. I've got another video coming out tomorrow. Well, I'm going to explain what's going to happen in October, but I'll leave that till tomorrow. With that being said, leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment if you want me to react to anybody else, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh yeah, by the way, I'll leave the song and everything else in the description box down below.